Welcome to English at the Movies, American Classics, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. The 1940 movie Newt Rockne, All-American, tells about the famous Notre Dame University football coach, Newt Rockne. He forever changes the game of American football with his invention of the forward pass. One of his star players, George Gipp, or the Gipper, becomes sick. Before he dies, he tells his coach to win one for the Gipper.
Someday when the team's up against it, the brakes are beating the boys, ask them to go in there with all they've got. Win just one for the Gipper. I don't know where I'll be then, but I'll know about it. I'll be happy.
What do you think win one for the Gipper means? Is it A, never forget me? Or B, to seek victory in honor of another?
Someday when the team's up against it, the brakes are beating the boys, ask them to go in there with all they've got. Win just one for the Gipper.
The answer is B, to seek victory in honor of another. Years later, Rockne's team is losing many games. Rockne repeats the emotional line to his players,
and win just one for the Gipper,
to help them win an important game.